Hey everybody, Darren at Mr. B. Hey listen, my colleagues and I wanted to reach out to you and remind you that this Sunday the 20th is Father's Day. Hey listen, over the past year, we've heard stories back from several of our fathers where they've given up their home office in order to allow the kids to do schooling out of the office, and they've moved their production out to the dining room table. We've heard several different testaments of how fathers don't want to get in the way of their family, and they're always there to serve their wives and children well. Hey, listen, this year don't forget about Dad. Rather than just the proverbial six-pack or a round of golf, why not make your way into Mr. B? We've got all kinds of wonderful wardrobe ideas to share. I wanted to take you through just a little bit of a path of what we do with many of you every day in sharing a winning presentation of a number of different products with you and what we do here at Mr. B. Right this way, Jane. This is a whole mixant group of clothing really defining the way that men dress today, from business casual all the way up to a necktie. What I have paired is a group of neutrals of blue and taupes and tans, mixing different media and different surfaces together in a real effortless way. Don't get Dad a box set of clothes from the department store. Come in and visit with my colleagues and I, and we're here to take you down the path of sartorial goodness. So in serving our clients well, cool little surfaces of jackets and wool, silk and linen, cool wool fabrics and trousers, lightweight little stitches in cotton from St. Croix, a beautiful pullover. Mixed media from a Stenstrom shirt with a bar striped necktie. Our favorite loafers from Santoni. Man, these are like old friends. They're so soft and easy to wear. And so a shoe like this crosses all the way over to denim jeans and Dad wearing his shirt untucked. A very cool little ombre pattern in a bull linen from St. Croix, paired effortlessly with some t-shirts. This is just a wardrobe of ideas, guys. We've had a lot of interest in light color trousers recently as we're further ushering in summer. By the way, Sunday is the first day of summer as well, so it's time to get Dad's wardrobe fresh and in shape. Really neat categories of sneakers paired with elastane stretch belts. This is, for an example, a whole group of clothing that a guy could stray away in his closet, and it all matches really effortlessly. So this is what we do for our dads, not just the proverbial round of golf. Hey, listen, I wanted to give you one last thing. Maybe you don't know this, but I'm in the business because of my father, and I'm here to carry on his legacy in serving all of you well. I promised my dad that as long as he's alive and well, I'm going to continue to bring dignity to the menswear business. So my colleagues and I, we're doing our absolute best in serving you. Think of Dad this Sunday. Make your way through Mr. B. Pick up a fresh sport shirt, a pair of trousers, a shirt, whatever. We're here to serve and add value to things that your dad already owns. Look us up. Reach out. Always be well, be happy, and of course, be stylish. Have a great day, guys.